after him. You know, this place is very powerful in medicine for all of us as Indian people. You know, for him, this was, you know, he'd come down here and walk along the delta all the time, you know, no matter how he was feeling. Like I said when I was talking, just for him to be on the river, you know, was medicine for him. You know, no matter how he was feeling, he was still fishing. You know, we had to pull him back into the boat, you know, and just to have this named after him for our family is just truly an honor, you know. And like I told you before, you know, he wouldn't want any of this. You know, he was the most humble guy. He did it for you and me, the citizens of the state of Washington, you know, the natural resource, the environment and everything. So I really believe that he's looking down on us smiling today, though. I definitely feel like that. And we're truly honored to be able to carry on his message and his legacy.
Anything else you want to add?
You know, it's just a great day. You know, like I said, I thank Congressman Heck, you know, for all the work he did on this. It was just truly amazing when he first brought this to me, you know, a little over a year ago, you know, his discussion, and to see it through now at the end is just amazing. To have one more thing named after my dad, for the kids and the citizens of Washington to drive by this every day and to see his name, you know, the Billy Frank Jr. Nisqually Wildlife Refuge, truly is an honor.
We all know, those of us that know Billy know that that's how he greeted everybody, with warmth and enthusiasm in a few four-letter words. At that event, of course, Billy, we all know as his quote, "I wasn't a policy guy, I was a getting arrested guy." I'm probably going to hear a bit about that. But Billy understood so deeply, and he shared with us at that event.
You know, this is my third time, I think, visiting the refuge, and I did get a chance to take a quick walk this morning. What I like about it is that what's happening with the refuge and the tribe is we're bringing back the estuary, we're bringing back the watershed, we're bringing back the salmon and the habitat for the fish that and the birds that should have been here all along. So tremendous work going on over here, and to see it named for Billy Frank Jr. is so appropriate.